Let's go on working on some design. Design is some kind of process that we are thinking and put our thoughts on the paper with our pencil. There are many things in my brain right now. Some may be extraordinary excellent and some of them may be not as good at all. I take care of this thought in two different ways. One way is to pick out the best idea I thought in my mind and draw it out, which is quite a hard job. Another way is to draw several of them out, erase some worse idea, and keep the one that is better than the others. I prefer the latter one. I think it to be much easier and much in control. You draw the idea that strikes you. Once you are not satisfied with it, you simply get rid of it. What is interesting is that sometimes you have to draw something out first and then more things will come up. There is some kind of connection between the things you just minutes ago and the things you are going to put on the paper. To talking about this, I mean that things you just may also inspire you with more ideas. So don't abandon those ideas you thought to be not good enough.